Let's call Christmas. Christmas.
Shop to get myself a mocha. The lady at the counter said, "Happy holidays." I said, "Thanks, lady. I am pretty happy, but there's only one holiday that makes me feel that way. And it's called Christmas. What more can I say? It's about the birth of Christ, and you can't take that away. You can call it something else, but that's not what it'll be. It's called Christmas with the capital C." Jesus came down to take the punishment for me. He did it for you too, so now maybe you can see why. It's called Christmas, what more can I say? It's about the birth of Christ, and you can't take that away. You can call it something else, but that's not what it'll be. It's called Christmas with a capital C. You must be saved. The gospel is true, even if you don't believe it. I'm not ashamed of the name above all names. And that's why it's called Christmas. What more can I say? It's about the birth of Christ, and you can't take that away. You can call it something else, but that's not what it'll be. It's called Christmas with a capital C. It's called Christmas. With the capital C.